in another iteration of Dr. Joe and Lauren jam sessions. We'll have to figure out a cool name for
Okay.
this. We're a little bit too close for comfort on a sunny afternoon when we'd rather be outside or taking care of patients, but we do this for you.
You're welcome.
Yes, you're welcome. Lauren, you brought up this great point about patients asking like certain specific questions on why we do what we do here in the office. So what was one that you had brought up?
Why we do x-rays and why we do it a certain way that is different than other providers.
Oh, that's such a good question. Those questions, like, I really want to be snarky whenever they come out. And you want to be snarky too, right? Because we don't have x-ray vision. We can't say that. So what do we do instead? Well, we come up with clinical reasoning for it, right? We say exactly what joints are sliding and what aren't sliding. So the way that we do our analysis, we do motion study analysis. We're able to see what bones are actually playing together in the team and which ones aren't playing together as a team, which means we can be more specific in how we treat patients. On the other side of that, we also get to have some objective proof for the patient too. So we can go back to x-rays here, we can compare them to their x-rays there, and we can see how much progress they've made, which is super easy. It's super wonderful. And the patients love seeing it too.
Yeah, I think a visual is very important for patients to see, opposed to just kind of like a static view. You don't really know if you've made much progress, but if you can, the patient can actually see, like, oh yeah, that one's moving now. It wasn't 3 months ago. No
Right.
wonder why I don't have any more pain.
And you know what? Let's play devil's advocate with that too. Because let's just say we do some super, it moved 2.5 degrees, right? Okay. Patient's going to say that's BS, right?
Cool.
Yeah. Cool. That's great. But when you can say switch is on, switch is off, or light is on, light is off, right? When you can say that one wasn't moving, it's moving now. And they say, is that really me? Like, yeah. You were craptastic. Now look at you. So I think you're right. It makes a huge difference to have that visual. And honestly, I think there were some days I wish I could fake those. Okay, listen, I'm not going to fake anything. Like, seriously, come on. But wouldn't it be nice some days that this horrible crooked neck and it's like, miracle? Right? I mean, it happens anyway. But you can't fake them. You can't fake those x-rays. You can't fake those overlays. It's legit. That's that person. Any more to why we take x-rays?
I don't think so.
Okay. Bye. See you next one.